Cole Palmer has already named his best player in the world ahead of Ballon d'Or awards. Cole Palmer named Kylian Mbappe as the best player in the world ahead of the Ballon d'Or awards. Mbappe, who joined Real Madrid from PSG, is a top contender. Palmer, who had a brilliant season with Chelsea, also praised Vinicius Junior. Mbappe is competing against stars like Jude, Bellingham and Phil Foden for the award. Please subscribe to my channel.